William Blake was a British painter, printmaker, and poet, born in London on November 28, 1757, and spent most of his life there, except for 3 years in Feltham. He passed away on August 12, 1827, without having received significant recognition during his lifetime. Blake made important contributions to two significant artistic movements, Romanticism and Symbolism, both known for their emphasis on imagination and emotion. He showed a preference for illustration and was associated with the English school of painting. His prophetic works, as he called them, were not widely read during his time, but in hindsight, they are considered a highly influential body of poetry and visual art in the Romantic Age. Blake's artistry led some 21st century critics to celebrate him as the greatest artist Britain has ever produced. Blake was influenced by various sources, including the Christian faith, ancient mythology, and his own dreams and visions. He was also friends with many artists and writers of his time and worked with some of them on collaborative projects. Despite being relatively unknown during his lifetime, William Blake's imaginative art has had an enduring influence on the world of poetry and visual arts. William Blake was born in London on November 28, 1757. He was the third of seven children to James, a hosier, and Catherine Blake. Although he attended school for a short time, his education was primarily conducted at home by his mother, who instilled in him a profound reverence for the Bible, an influential source of inspiration for his art and poetry throughout his life. At the age of 10, Blake enrolled in drawing classes at Parsa's Drawing School in the Strand, where he further developed his artistic skills. He also explored poetry during this period, displaying a remarkable familiarity with the works of writers such as Ben Jonson, Edmund Spenser, and the Psalms. Later on, engraving copies of drawings of Greek antiquities purchased for him by his father proved to be an influential practice in his development as an artist. Blake's idiosyncratic views and creative expressiveness earned him high regard among later critics. His paintings and poetry have been characterized as part of the Romantic movement and as pre-Romantic. Blake was influenced by the ideals and ambitions of the French and American revolutions, despite his hostility towards the Church of England and organized religion. However, his work's singularity makes it difficult to classify. Blake maintained an amiable relationship with the political activist Thomas Paine and was also influenced by thinkers such as Emanuel Swedenborg. In conclusion, William Blake was a highly imaginative and influential artist who made contributions to both Romanticism and Symbolism. His art and poetry were not widely recognized during his lifetime, but they have had a lasting impact on the world of poetry and visual arts. Blake's work was influenced by his Christian faith, ancient mythology, and his own dreams and visions. He had a close relationship with many artists and writers of his time and collaborated with some of them on projects. Despite his hostility towards organized religion, he maintained a friendly relationship with Thomas Paine and was influenced by thinkers such as Emanuel Swedenborg. His idiosyncratic views and expressiveness made him difficult to classify, and his paintings and poetry have been characterized as pre-Romantic. Today, Blake is regarded by many as the greatest artist Britain has ever produced.